We're going to do McCavity the Mystery Cat by T.S. Eliot. McCavity's the mystery cat, he's called the hidden paw, for he's the master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair, for when they reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity. He's broken every human law, he breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a Falkier stare, and when you reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there. You may seek him in the basement, you may look up in the air, but I tell you once and once again, McCavity's not there. McCavity's a ginger cat, he's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought, his head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect, his whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake, and when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity, for he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square, but when a crime's discovered, then McCavity's not there. He's outwardly respectable, they say he cheats at cards, and his footprints are not found in any file of Scotland Yard. And when the larder is looted or the jewel case is rifled, or when the milk is missing or another peaky's been trifled, or the greenhouse glass is broken and the trellis past repair, aye, there's no wonder of the thing McCavity's not there. And when the Foreign Office find a treaty's gone astray, or the Admiralty lose some plans and drawings by the way, there may be a scrap of paper in the hall or on the stair, but it's useless to investigate, McCavity's not there. And when the loss has been discovered, the Secret Service say, it must have been McCavity, but he's a mile away. You'll be sure to find him resting, or a licking of his thumb, or engaged in doing complicated division sums. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity. There never was a cat of such deceitfulness and suavity. He always has an alibi and one or two to spare. At whatever time the deed took place, McCavity was not there. And they say that all cats whose misdeeds are widely known, I might mention Mungo Jerry, I might mention Grendel Bone, are nothing more than agents for the cat who was all the time, just controls their operations, the Neapolitan of crime. Very nice poem. There's kind of a nursery rhyme feel to it, and I think a lot of people have read this in childhood, because of the rhyming couplets that go throughout it. Yeah, it's just a very nice poem. There we go.